question about what's a CDN. What does a CDN stand for?
A CDN stands for a content delivery network. It's basically a group of servers located across the world in strategic locations to deliver content. One of the key functionalities of a CDN is offload. What does offload mean? It simply means you are putting content, and it could be images, it could be CSS, JavaScript, outside your infrastructure and into the cloud. So on Akamai, for example, as a CDN, when we get a request for one of these content we call cacheable, and that could even be a video, a page, a file, a software download, that will be close to the end user, one hop away, and we can deliver that content. So that means speed, so it's better performance because we're closer to the user, we know the network condition, and we map you to an optimal server. And that also means better infrastructure management, because then you don't have to build everything on your origin, you don't have to host all those files because you know part of that is hosted on the cloud. One example could be Black Friday. When you have a lot of users that come to your site because they want to buy a product, you need to have an infrastructure to support that traffic. Without a CDN, you have to build everything, and even if you build it 3, 4, 10 times more, there's no guarantee you can scale to that size. With a CDN, you can upload part of your content to the cloud, you can host it there, you can cache it, and then that gives you breathing room to respond to the users that are buying. Same is the case with videos. With videos, you can scale to a large audience without having to build expensive infrastructure. CDNs are becoming even more important in today's business because, one, more business is done online. There's more commerce, more interaction, more enterprise are moving online. And when they move online, it's not just a desktop, they're thinking mobile. Mobile devices have less capabilities, less CPU power, less memory, and that's a challenge to deliver your site that is becoming even more bigger. Pages, in average, API responses, they're becoming bigger and bigger over time. So in order for you to scale and to deliver top quality content, you need to partner with a CDN who can handle that latency, those issues that you see on the internet every day, and they can deliver top quality sites everywhere on any device without any problem. Thank you for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed the conversation. For more videos, please visit akamai.com/CDN.